So I'm approaching the ferry, and it's all backed up. And it turns out some people from a neighboring town are mad about the bad condition of the roads. So they've blocked this road, the entrance to the ferry. And see what happens. It's supposed to be a 9 o'clock ferry. It's already 9:14. Somebody did say they'll hope for the 11. This should be cutting it close, and then the 1 o'clock is really going to be close. Now there are all these rocks there, and I don't know how they got them here, whether they rolled them down or what. Cars weren't able to get off the ferry either. So we'll just have to see. Always something going on. So this is what's going on. It looks like they must have dragged. They said they had a backhoe. Yeah, some people did turn around, though.